this tutorial, Riva will show you how to create custom texttone on iPhone. You can use any song. You can download the song from YouTube, Spotify, or anywhere. Just download the song on your iPhone, then you will be able to create a custom texttone using the song. First of all, go to App Store and you have to install the GarageBand app here. So install it and open the GarageBand app. And now here, search for audio recorder. Once you get it, tap on it. Tap on this icon to turn off. Tap on this icon to bring the FX mode. And here, tap on this little plus icon. Tap on section A. Make sure to turn off automatic. And here, manual select 4. Now tap on this icon. Select files. Tap on browse items. And all you have to need, just select your music from here. Once the music added here, tap and hold and drag the music here. Now using this handle, you can adjust your music. Once done, tap on this icon. Tap on my songs. Tap on select. And now select the ringtone you just imported here. Tap on share at the bottom left. Tap on ringtone. You can change the ringtone name from here and tap on export. Use sound as and select here standard texttone. Tap on done. Now go to your iPhone settings, sound and haptics, ringtone. And now here you will get your exported song. Now you can select it from here. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Tutorial Riva. See you in the next video.